outside.
You won't be able to contain her. Her power's already intensified. It's only going to get worse.
We have to risk it. There's no other choice.
There is another choice. That's what I've been trying to tell you. We can destroy her.
Give me the fucking off that.
Okay. Shit. Take him.
You'll thank me when this is over.
You'll be dead by then.
Have a little faith, Terry.
I do have faith that you'll be dead by then.
Mrs. Nathan, you've got to hurry. Those Armacam guys are almost here. Genevieve locked the place down and stalled it, but they're welding through doors. I'm shut out of the system, so I can't help you. Look for a security terminal to override the lockdown. The password is, Snake Fist.
Lockdown canceled.
Thank you.
cells to buy herself time. The specimens are extremely dangerous.
Shit. You sure did kill a lot of my guys. I'm impressed. I've never seen anything like that. You're a goddamn killing machine. How's that door coming?
Might as well be using a lighter, sir. This thing won't cut for shit.
Looks like we got ourselves a little stalemate here.
Decontamination sequence in progress. Please stand by.
You must be hurting for some hurt. I'm looking forward to this.
Sequence complete.
Come on in!
I
got a little something for you.
Accessible.
made it! Man, I thought I was toast!
I'm Terry. Terry Halford, a.k.a. Snakefist.
Shit, did you hear something?
Guess it was nothing. With Lieutenant Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us on the security cameras. But she can't hear us, so you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens.
Oh, that ain't good.
Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight? They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane. Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch. Now, let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you. hope you're on your way, Beckett. We've got enemy forces converging from all over.
Assuming we survive long enough.